Daredevil driver Nick Plantico is about to race his Firebird underneath a 3.5-ton limousine as it's blasted off the ground with explosives. And there's his brother Matt. You want to talk about pressure? He's going to trigger the blast that will send the limo flying into the air. And if he's more than a fraction of a second early or late, then his own brother's life could be in great danger.
There are the headlights again. It looks like Nick is ready. And there he goes. There is no turning back now. Whoa, he made an incredible fireball. There he is. But his car is on fire. The safety crew is all over to put it out. And look at that limo. That thing is just engulfed in flames. But what about Nick? He was right in the middle of that explosion.
Back it up. Back up. Back up. Stay back. Get this fire out here.
Stunt coordinator Joe Scorpion is holding our camera crew back while the safety team puts out that fire. There's no way to tell if all those bombs went off, and Joe's worried about the possibility of another explosion. It looks like Nick is okay, but it'll probably be a minute or so before they get him out of there. So let's take another look at this amazing stunt. Here's Nick Plantico playing Russian roulette with a 3.5-ton limo loaded with explosives and coming out a winner. Now here's a second look at Nick's brother Matt Plantico as he signaled the explosives. Watch how perfectly they timed this.
Go!
The Firebird barely makes it through before that limousine comes crashing back down to the ground.
I was freaking for a second because I saw the car right in front of me and all of a sudden it was gone. It was beautiful from in here. I hope it looked that good on camera.
From your perspective, as you're coming towards it, tell me what you're seeing. Run through the whole stunt for me right from the starting line.
Barreling down, I was just trying to focus, hit the center of the car, and about a half a second before it went off, I thought I was going to nose right into it. I don't know if it was the adrenaline or what. It looked like I was close.
Nick, can you tell me just about the explosion as it exploded and as you're passing through? Just give me an idea of how, you know, what you're seeing, what you're feeling.
The white limousine goes straight past me, fire on both sides, fire over the roof. That was it. It was just all fire until I hit out here. And I counted to three, hit the brakes, spun it around, actually hit the mark. It was there.
Now, take a look at that limo. Look at that thing. It's like a war zone over here, man. Did you expect this much damage?
Oh, yeah. We wanted to take it apart.
What a gamble. And the gamble pays off. We are so proud. Unbelievable work, Nick.
I got to try and top this next time.
All right, Nick Plantico.
Wow. What a ride. Congratulations, Nick.